Some of you weirdos requested Fireball and Eggnog, and honestly, it might be genius. This one's actually got me excited, so let's give it a try. Little Fireball. Now, I went with the Southern Comfort non-alcoholic eggnog because this is actually designed to have some flavored crap mixed into it. So I thought it might go perfect with Fireball. Whip it good now. Cheers. That is hands down, absolutely 1,000% the best use of Fireball ever.